Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 435. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you, square of 435 can also be written as 435 raised to the power 2. Okay, now moving on to the solution. Square basically means multiplying the number by itself, and the number here is 435. To find square of it, we need to multiply by itself, that is 435, and do the normal multiplication. So let's start with this 5. 5 is 25, 2 carry, 5 is 15 plus 2 is 17, 1 carry, 5 is 20 plus 1 is 21. Now this 3, 5 is 15, 1 carry, 3 is 9 plus 1, 10, 1 carry, 3 is 12 plus 1 is 13. Now the last 4 will be multiplying, 4, 5 is 20, 2 carry, 4 is 12 plus 2 is 14, 1 carry, 4 plus 16 plus 1, 17. Add everything. 5, 2, 2, 4 plus 3, 7, 8, 9, 8, 1. So your answer will be 189225. That will be square for the number 435. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.